Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tubby, and we're back in DayZ. It's been, I don't know, a couple days probably since I last put up one. But, yeah, it's still good. We're on a different server now. One that is not nighttime. Or whatever that other one supposedly was. I sort of, like, just got up, so apologies for the fact that I probably will be a little bit, I don't know, unresponsive during this video. I'm kind of expecting to die because, yeah, I am very asleep. I just got up. Commentary probably isn't going to be that great today, but I'll play through because I am going to do it for you guys. I am gonna see what I can do with the the walking problem. One second. Why does it not want to work? Now it's working. That house. mistake I made there was not being approached when I was running. I thought I was. Find a gun. I suck at this game a lot. Or maybe I just tripped and fall and am not gonna get eaten by zombies. I don't know. There's usually stuff in there. Well, actually, I don't know if there's usually stuff in there. I think there's usually stuff in there. And it's a freaking bug with all the... here before. On another playthrough, I got picked up by a bus and dropped off somewhere around here. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, DMR mag. Nice. Still no gun though. What is this? I didn't ask for this. Yeah, it wasn't is this? I did not know that this was here. Nope. Wrong button. I did not know that there was a game up here. Oh, fuck. Why? Get away. What? Yeah, you just slowly walk away there, buddy. I totally would have taken you. Shush. So, I think this is a military camp, so that means it should have some pretty good stuff.